is never my goal to win a Michelin star. We always more focus to build a restaurant that lasts many years, a restaurant where the staff is happy to work. My name is Roberto Galetti. I'm the chef and owner of Garibaldi Italian restaurant in Singapore. My usual day starts about 8:30 when I bring my daughter to school. In the morning, we always ask her how you want the hair today. You want as Elsa or as Anna?
Of course, I always choose Anna.
You choose Anna. You see, today you're Anna. My real job is behind coaching, motivating them. In my office, I have a lot of motivational pictures there. Every day I choose one, and this is the one I carry on and I speak with my staff.
The gentleman here in the middle, this is Garibaldi.
So as the general unify Italy, we unify Italy in the flavor. So the food in Garibaldi is not North Italian or South Italian, but it's a complete of Italy. That's the story behind the name of Garibaldi.
The night of the Michelin was an amazing experience, of course. And there was a few customers, they joined the celebration as well. And we carry on a couple of hours, not too long, because the day after must work. After the Michelin star arrived, we need to be more innovative, more creative. I agree on this one, but I also, the other side, I don't want to disappoint my customer that follow me for so many years. Of course, you have to maintain the standard. Standard has to be there. Something that you create today, you must be able to maintain in the time.
Today, lunch got one function, 5 packs, 1-8 menu. Start with the coriander with sweet prawn and caviar. Second course is the better scallop chocolate.
They really take out the pride, and this is what I see now. The Michelin star in Garibaldi belong to the whole team. It's not belong to the chef, belong to everybody here. They did a great job. Thank you very much for everything. So happy work. When I start my career, especially here in Singapore, and I invest my saving for Open Garibaldi, I spent a lot of years in a kitchen working for perfection, but there is a cost. If you really want to succeed, you have to put 100% in one thing. So you have to compromise your life. There was not the right way to continue like this one. I was very lonely. Around me, yes, a lot of restaurants, but me personally, I was feeling so empty. That was a turning point for me.
Bar 7, second course, eh? The slow cooked salmon. We go now, 3-1. Scallop on the way.
Even there is the quantity of recipe to prepare. Everybody knows his role, and everybody knows very well the timing. So preparing the carpaccio, and the carpaccio go with the scallop. The scallop is a hot dish, cannot be ready before the cold dish. The customer no dairy product. Fish and seafood can. Okay, so we can start with the cold angelea, but we use the sea urchin, the new one. Then we can do also the slow cooked salmon.
Yeah, we do small.
Okay.
Yeah.
My chef is with me for 13 years. The second chef is already 9 years. If I don't remember wrong, the youngest that joined us is already 3 years. I really, really trust them. I just there and helping them. In the moment that they are busy, I really cook the bread. And I slice and serve warm to my customer. I serve only one type of bread, but I take very pride on this one. One, but good one.
You are a star. You are a star. Then go with the risotto next.
VIP 2 packs. Start with the coriander hair with scallops, eugene and caviar. Dessert is the mixed berry and the sorbet. All without dairy, please.
Flexibility is very important because every single customer have different need. The customer was no dairy product. So we have to change a bit our presentation, change a bit our recipe. Mushroom for you. But I cover it with a bit of cheese for you, so you don't need to be fully vegan today. Till now, everything okay?
Excellent.
You're still alive, so I'm fine. I come from a very poor family, My mother was working, my father also have two works. So when she finished the job, come cooking for us, I see her very tired, but I always try to help her. So I decided to create a small booklet, include 29 recipes that my mother always cooked. My mother does this very nice chicken roasted with the lemon. And there is a picture, it's truly a picture of my father eating, finger licking this chicken. I've been so lucky to remarried. I've been so lucky to have a beautiful girls. When you are part of your daughter's life and see her growing and every day see the change and be able to catch every that moment, that is priceless.
So, hungry?
Si. Sí.
What do you want to eat?
Spaghetti pomodoro. I don't want to put prawn, I don't like prawn.
You put a little water now, Chiara.
No. Don't put it. I want to make rainbow omelette. 1, 2, 3. What's that?
For normal people, is cheese. For you, is white chocolate.
I don't want cheese.
I know, but that's why I put chocolate. How old are you?
Four.
You want to be a chef one day? No.
What's next?
We're waiting for the pasta to be cooked.
Oh, wow.
It's a pasta. Eh?
Oh.
So sweet. I need to go work.
Yeah.
Amore. Bye-bye.
For all those young chefs that hope one day to get the Michelin star, able to succeed, my high recommendation is never give up. Try constantly to work hard, try to stay all the time on top of what you're doing. It will not be easy, but believe in yourself, believe in what you're doing, and you can get it.